There was an old person of Philoe by Edward Lear. There was an old person of Philoe, whose conduct was scroobious and wily. He rushed up a palm when the weather was calm, and observed all the ruins of Philoe.